So I got my FitFab Fun Box today. If you like this video, hit subscribe and like. Just kidding. Tee. Well, let's get into my box. What do we have here? FitFab Fun. Share the love. Get 70% off. A note from us, and it tells you what's in it. I don't want to see that and spoil it, but what is this? Kate Somerville Skin Health Experts. All skin types. Intensive exfoliating treatment. Next! What is this? A little magazine. Look good. Fit Fab Fun. I wonder if my former coworker is still making these boxes, because he told me they were. His company was. Ooh, is that yogurt? Gross. Bath bombs. Ooh, Andreas will like the bath bombs. Four bath bombs. Did you say what, Cynthia? No. Oh, maybe right there. Red rose, grapefruit and mandarin, French lavender, fig, and white peach. Okay. Tarte. Ooh, I love Tarte makeup. What is this? Eyeshadow palette, ooh. Those are the colors, nice. I love shimmer eyeshadows. What does it say? Leave your mark. I wanna open this. I love makeup. Cover. Mirror. Oh, here, it's me. Let me see. I guess Leave Your Mark is the name of the color palette. So, it's very pretty. Nice transitional shades and shimmer. For summertime. Light to dark, highlight, mid-tones, dark. Nice. You smell it. Mmm, smells really good. Sweet. Mmm. Yum. Okay. Your hair. A wrap for your hair. Like I need that. Whatever. Next. A Free People leather. What? This isn't a leather eye thingamajiggy. I am not sleeping with this. You know what this is for, Diego?
I don't know.
You put this on your eye, like, you cover your eyeballs.
But is it a thingamajigger?
It's kind of heavy.
Is it a thingamajigger?
What is a thingamajigger?
I don't know. I don't know what a thingamajigger is.
Okay, then. Moving on. Rachel. Yeah, I can't pronounce that. I just said Rachel. That's hilarious. What is this? What even is this? I think my favorite thing so far is the eyeshadow palette. Like, I have 100 eyeshadows and I need one more. I really don't need one more. Oh, these are makeup bags. Wait. What is it? I'm like, wait, what is this? This is an odd shape. It's very large. What's in here? Oh, hi, bubs. What the heck? Why is this so weird? What is in there? I don't even know what that is. It's a very strangely shaped bag. Cute pattern though. What is this? Oh, I think I know what this is. This is a ceramic mug everybody's talking about. The Aisha Curry mug. Let me see. I'd rather be in bed. Huh. Let me see this mug. Cute. I'd rather be in bed. Looking on the other side. Cute. And a whole lot of shredded paper. Ow. Okay, what is this? Briogeo? Don't despair repair. Deep conditioning mask. No sulfates, silicones, or parabens. For your hair, I gather. Avocado, sweet almond, biotin. This would be good for my hair. After shampooing, massage. Into hair, from root to tip, leave in for 10 minutes. And then you gotta rinse. Like, I have 10 minutes to spare. People, please. Yeah, this would definitely be a nighttime routine. Like conditioner. Yeah. I'd say overall, not that impressed. The only thing I really liked in this whole thing was the Tarte palette. And I could have just bought that separately. Bath bombs, I don't care for. Skin care. I could have bought. I have a ton of exfoliating skin thingies. It's just another one to the collection. But I'm not going to use a freaking hair wrap. And I'm not going to use an eye thing. That would freak me out. Plus, I like laying on my face. Bath bombs. Andreas will use those. But he already has a ton of bath bombs. He's not into the smells. He just likes to see them sizzling. Thinks it's cool. But honestly, I thought there was going to be a lot more stuff in here. And I was wrong. So, on a scale of 1 to 10, I would probably give this I would probably give it like a 4. And I probably won't renew. So I better check my subscription and make sure it's not on an auto-renew thing. Because honestly, I didn't think it was worth it. I didn't think these things were that great. What people rave about. Fit, fab, fun. That is all. See ya.